If you have a Mac and you're looking for an easy and free way to record your screen or a webcam, then you already have the software that you need. If you have a Mac, then you have the program Quicktime already installed on it. Quicktime can record your screen or a webcam. So let's check out how to do that. So the first thing you'll need to do to start recording in Quicktime is to open Quicktime, obviously. You can see the icon down there in my dock. That's what it looks like. If you don't have it in your dock, which you won't unless you put it there, you can go to your applications folder, and there it is right there. Double click to open. And no window will pop up, but the program is open. You can tell by this top bar up here. And we click on File, and we have an option for a new movie recording, new audio recording, and new screen recording. So we'll go through each one of those. First, we'll do a new movie recording. You would use this if you want to record a movie from your webcam. You can see my webcam there. If you didn't have the right webcam up, you would see something like this. You just click on this little arrow next to the cord button, and you can choose the right webcam, the right microphone you want to use, and the quality of the video you want to record. Then when you got that all set up, just hit this record button right there and it will record a movie. Next, we have a new audio recording, which is very similar, just without video. So choose here which microphone you want and the quality of the audio file. Click record there when you're ready to record. You can see the bars bouncing from my microphone. And that will record an audio file. And then finally, we have new screen recording. So this will record whatever happens on your computer screen. It's useful for doing something like I'm doing right now, where you want to show a program or something on your computer. So the same box will pop up. Select which microphone you want so you can record audio with it like I am doing right now. And then hit record. You can record the full screen or part of the screen. First, we'll do the full screen, so click to record full screen, it says. Now it's recording everything that's happening on this screen. You can see I drag a picture on and it will be in the recording. There we go. And when you're done with your recording, click the stop button up top, and we've recorded everything on that screen. You can see it here, it opened for us. If I play, you'll see everything we just did on that screen before we hit the stop button. So the other thing you can do, which is kind of cool, I haven't figured out how to use for it yet, but it's pretty cool, is you can record part of your screen. So if we go to File, New Screen Recording, same box will pop up. Hit record, and then we can drag to record part of the screen. So we'll drag whichever part of the screen we want to record. Let's record, let's record this top corner right here. Start recording, and now you can see that anything I put onto there shows up, and anything that is outside of that will not show up on the recording. You can see the black bars there. And when you're done, just hit that same stop button. And now we've recorded that little slice of the top corner of our screen. There you go, you can see it right there. So that is how to record your webcam, microphone, or screen in QuickTime. Thank you so much for watching. If you've enjoyed this, please subscribe to Mina Studio for more tech tips and gear reviews for the small church.